What's up, everybody? It's your boy Corey, aka GQ Saint, back with another reaction video. This is finally the what we've been waiting for, from Death Battle, from Tatsumaki versus Mob. Interesting to see how this is going to go. Gonna involve Bailey to the what we you saw if you saw some of our reaction videos earlier to him. So I'm Gary curious how this is going to work out. Who's going to win? Be the victor? I'm rooting for Tatsumaki because I'm a huge One Punch fan. Anime lover, I like him, and she's kind of well, she's silly as well too. Yeah, kind of like a temper tantrum. We know she's the older sister to Fubiki. She's a little bit more childish. Anyway, I won't bore you. So let's go and dive onto the video, see who the winner is. Once again, my vote, Tatsumaki. Let's go and get it. Is Mob on his way to school?
Oh, I'm lost.
What are you doing, dummy? Get out of here.
Can you help me? Do you go to the middle school here?
Middle school?
Oh, yeah.
Know your place!
She don't like being made fun of like that. That's how Genos got wrecked by her.
You shouldn't use your powers on others.
Crush you in 5 seconds flat.
Oh, that's cold. That's real cold. Even for seeing now, so he's ready.
To teach you a lesson.
You do that same thing you did.
By the way,
to me,
just
do
so
to
you
you.
Know, this is your fault.
What?
She will take that. Yeah, she really trained hand-to-hand combat, is she? I still have faith in her. I think she's gonna win. Ooh.
You should pay more attention.
Oh, that should seem immediate.
Nobody beats me.
Okay.
Whoa, that
yes.
was crazy. I thought for sure Mob would win with his sucking power.
This was an incredibly close match. Honestly,
yeah,
if we were to run through this
way,
fight 100
close.
More times, Mob could reasonably win 40 or so of them.
But we're not here to find out who wins 40% of the time. Mob had tons of awesome abilities, which gave Tatsumaki a hard time. But she still had the stuff to pull off a win more times than not.
Right. First of all, Tatsumaki had a notable advantage when it came to training and experience.
Yeah. She's a top-ranked superhero who was trained from 7 years old, fighting a middle schooler who never wanted to use his powers in the first place.
Yeah,
she was faster, too, given her reaction against Boros' bullets moving over 617,000 meters per second.
Sure, Mob reacted to friggin' lightning, but believe it or not, that's still technically slower.
See, a lightning bolt technically has two different speeds to consider. First, for the slower liter of ionized air going down, and second, for the faster flash going up. Given that Mob was reacting to a projectile moving down towards him, this can only mean he was reacting to the liter, which moves 98,000 meters per second. more than 6 times slower than Tatsumaki.
So, even though Mob had the edge of being able to attack and defend at the same time, Tatsumaki was a lot quicker than him. So she could switch between attacking and defending fast enough to counter Mob whenever she really needed to.
Still, that alone doesn't mean Mob couldn't have eventually scored a fatal blow. All of this would mean nothing if Tatsumaki couldn't overpower Mob's absorbing shield.
His awesome power of suck!
Right, we know Mob's sucking shield had a limit given how he was forced to transfer absorbed energy into those seeds, growing a massive head of broccoli in an instant. We can actually use this broccoli to get a general idea of Mob's absorbing limits. Broccoli typically requires 143 kilojoules of energy to grow 1/10 of a kilogram's worth. Scaling this giant one to the nearby buildings, we found it to be 21 million times larger than the average broccoli. This means Mob must have transferred enough energy to equate to about 1.6 megatons of TNT.
Mm. Yeah, but how about the energy Tatsumaki used to stop and redirect those giant bullets? Those things are huge solid shells with no explosive component, given how Saitama here was able to crush one without triggering a big kaboom. And they could wipe out a whole city!
We're shown that the shells destroyed most of City A in one shot, and we can see how much damage they dealt to Boros' ship when Tatsumaki turned them around. With this data in mind, the height of Boros' ship and the already calculated bullet speed, we determined the energy she displayed here must have equaled at least 470 gigatons of
TNT. Yeah, that's a lot more.
Way more than Mob's big cloud feet. And more than enough to shatter his shield all at once. Tatsumaki was just too damn powerful. And it's not like Mob could absorb giant rocks thrown at him either.
Certainly. Mob's unique powers were generally passive and defensive, whereas Tatsumaki's were better suited to precision strikes and deadly blows. Once Mob's barrier was down, she had plenty of options for wrapping things up, whether it be blocking his psychic power, controlling his chi, or simply crushing him herself.
And her powers weren't dependent on her feelings, so she was always at full strength, no matter what the situation was.
Mob certainly had the skill and ability to put up an incredibly close fight, but Tatsumaki's experience, speed, and power put an end to this prodigious battle.
She just had the experience she needed.
The winner is Tatsumaki.
I still like you, though.
Hey, thanks for watching this episode of Death Battle. If you want the battle music for yourself, you can get it by clicking the link down below, and you can check out more of our stuff right over there.
Okay, who's next?
You can't have a Death Battle season without Deadpool, right?
Hey, Boomstick.
Oh, yeah, Wiz?
I think I might know a way to get rid of Deadpool once and for all.
Okay, so here's Deadpool. Okay, so like next one, Deadpool versus the Mask. So, how this is gonna work? Me, the Mask, I never was a fan of that movie. I just couldn't get into it. So I'm very curious how this is gonna work out, because I will be doing the reaction videos to the early analysis, see how that works. How he's gonna stack up the Deadpool. How, I don't know. This, I don't know. I'm just gonna leave it like that. Anyway, pre-dope video, once you get any special questions, you have to me a certain video, drop a comment below. Anyway, have a nice day. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, then say have a nice day. Peace.